Let's make watermelon Jello. Slice open your watermelon, then scoop out all the flesh, blend it all up, and strain. Pour it back into your melon, then stir in your gelatin mixture, and refrigerate overnight. The next day, we're ready to slice. We'll slice our melon, and we're left with one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Whoa. I can't stop playing with it. I can't get over how cool this is.